During the fire of Parliament's center block in 1916, Sir Robert Borden, who was Prime Minister at the time, had to crawl out of the thick black smoke after being alerted to the fire. That is your daily dose of Canadian history.